Alright, here we go. Act 4. Let's get through this.
Oh, no. Oh, God. They're people.
Yeah. It's kind of creepy.
Oh, like this is getting better.
When the hammer strikes it.
It's all that's left of them. Ash.
I'm gonna just walk around.
Man, look at them. They were running for their lives.
But they didn't make it.
They've lasted all these years.
Yeah. It's a mass grave, people. Let's show what respect we can.
Mm-hmm. Poke them, says Chancer. You want me to poke them? No. I'm good. I am not poking them. This was the Hammer of Dawn that did all this.
Dizzy, there's nobody around so far. Nobody alive, anyway.
Yeah.
Dizzy, you're breaking up.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, lost him.
Hey, someone's there. Heading
okay.
For the building. Left.
We better assume someone's
sure?
Got us in their sights.
Really?
Okay. Maybe I am seeing things.
Look out!
Piano of
Doom!
Deadly piano.
Whoa, anyone there? Hey, we just want to trade. Guess not.
Okay. Stay sharp. And watch out for more accidents.
Yeah, we'll call it that. Accidents. This is pretty much what happened with the Hiroshima and Nagasaki. Yeah, pretty much.
Hey, stop!
Look out!
We're not eventually. Oh.
They've rigged the whole place with traps.
He took off left, around the corner.
Follow that asshole. Don't lose him.
What an asshole. Seriously. Catch Ashman.
We better keep eye on the Ash.
He's an Ashman. I know, that's more of a joke. Calling him an Ashman. Like Ashman. He's an Ashman. Whoa, he's an Ashman. We are gonna kill that son of a bitch. Yes, we are. He's a geek.
Man, this guy must be cross-eyed.
Fall back! It's another trap!
What a dick.
Now, where did that asshole go?
Oh, don't worry. He'll show up again.
Yes, he will.
Oh,
shit. Okay. Now, I have a question. How the fuck did he catch them and trap them?
Mind. I mean, how the hell does he even get them in there? A box of polyps? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
Let's take a look in here.
Yeah, but...
Oh, God. Such a tragedy.
Jesus.
Worse yet, we did this to ourselves.
Uh-huh. My God, what a place to be visiting. Whew! How about Gears? It got really... I mean... As I say, Gears 3, a little bit darker than Gears 2. Gears 2 is all about going crazy, giant worm, riding a broomock. This game, a whole lot more somber. Just from the very beginning, you can tell the difference between the games.
Hey, guys, you hear that?
Look out!
You fucking amateur! You think you can scare us off, huh? We're Gears!
Save your breath, Jace.
Yeah, really.
Come on.
Alright, alright. Sorry, Marcus.
What the hell? We better check that out. But carefully.
Now you see that shit there? That ain't funny.
Really?
Is that him up there?
What a dick.
Hey, asshole!
Yeah, really. Did he get him? How did he catch him? Hey, come on now. They're ready to go boom on your face. Pretty much.
Well, that looks cozy. You think anyone's home?
They're coming!
Hey, hold your fire! God damn it, we're gears!
Maybe
they can't hear you. Oh, they can hear me. I said hold your fire, you fucking assholes!
Yeah, really.
Oh boy, I don't like the sound of that.
Oh yeah, sure, now you can fucking hear me.
Yeah. Thanks. Yeah, really. What does this asshole have to say? Like, seriously.
You got one chance. Don't piss me off.
Griffin don't want no outsiders in this town, especially Kyle.
Uh-huh.
You took a big risk coming here.
No, really.
All we want is fuel, and then we'll go. Is this Griffin willing to trade?
Well, lady, he might want to do business with you.
Oh, shit.
Just to see him, little man. Now.
Great view from up here, Cog. You can see the mess he made of the city.
Uh-huh.
Folks around here haven't forgotten the hammer strikes.
Listen, fuckstick. We just saved you from the glowies. We're still fighting and dying out there.
Uh-huh.
Whoa! Sorry, lady. Just explaining how folks feel.
Uh-huh.
Hey, tell me about Griffin.
We're not the ones who did it.
Oh, he's the chief around here. Griffin and Molson Corporation, remember?
Yeah, so you've got fuel.
Well, not since our last shipment went missing.
So you're not much use to us then, are you?
Just find us some fuel, and we'll be out of here.
Yeah.
Okay, okay. But let me sweet talk the chief first.
Sweet talk.
Look what the weasel dragged in.
Oh,
try not smashing the can this time.
Yeah, yeah, I got it. I got it.
What the hell? Trying to catch some food? Must be that. You look like you're well fed.
You got no business being here, Cog.
Hey, well, screw you too. Thanks, you're so nice. So nice!
Can you show me the two-piece again?
Alright, one last time.
Awesome.
Let's keep moving.
Cable cars.
Yeah, only crazy guys move around on the ground.
Yeah, we noticed.
Chickens! Chickens!
Look at the weasel dragged in.
Ah, it's the goddamn cow.
Yeah, yeah, can we come in?
Shit, why you bringing them up here? target practice for the chief.
Come on, man. They ain't ordinary cog assholes. They just killed a heap of glowies for
us. Yeah, damn straight we did.
They really need to see the chief.
Okay, but only because it's going to be fun watching him kick seven shades of shit out you, you little weasel.
You are hopeless.
You know, I think I heard a Griffin. People used to say he's badass with the hate for the Coalition.
Hate for the Coalition, huh? That's funny. The current developers of Gears of War is called the Coalition. You know the irony. So. Damn music, though. Classical. Yeah.
Look, there's his office.
Mm-hmm.
Marcus, let me handle this.
Sure. Go for it. Feel free to handle it.
These car guys showed up and they did a great job on the glowies. Now they want some fuel.
What the fuck are you doing bringing the cog here? Into my city?
Hey, dude.
They killed the glowies, sir. They just want some fuel.
Boy, get out of here before I lose my patience.
Jesus Christ.
So welcome to Griffin Tower, cog.
His voice is really familiar. Anyone want to Google who plays him?
And so am I. Got some nerve coming around here asking for favors.
Really? You love how his guns are gold?
Sir, we understand. We just need fuel, and then we'll go.
Bitch, you don't understand shit.
Excuse
me? You seen those ash remains? Those were my workforce.
Yeah.
My employees. My family. I don't like their rest being disturbed by outsiders, and especially no fucking cog.
Oh, I think we understand, Grieving.
Oh, and who the fuck are you?
Marcus Phoenix.
It is a name I think I recall. You know the first rule of business, Mr. Phoenix?
Remind me.
Yeah.
It's what's in it for me. You need fuel, so do I. Ironic is how I built an empire on it.
You built an empire on it, huh?
So you get my fuel back, and I let your punk ass keep some.
Huh.
Well, what's stopping you from getting it?
Yeah.
Our refinery across the way is a little late with the fuel shipment.
Is it?
They didn't even send my cable car back. So I'm asking you to progress the order for me.
Oh, of course.
Get my fuel and my cable car. Now, can you manage that, killer?
You wouldn't be setting us up now, would you?
Uh-huh.
Oh, God damn it, get your hands off me!
Of course.
They jumped me and took the truck!
Of course they did.
Every contract has a performance guarantee, Phoenix. Your associate is now mine.
What a dick.
Don't you lay a finger on him. Don't you fucking dare.
I mean...
You got it.
They have many.
Don't waste it.
We have an hour.
Let's go, Marcus.
We could kill him. Everyone in there, but... I guess that's... That might be a little... A little overkill.
But is he's gonna be okay, Marcus?
Oh, I can trade
let's
weapons.
Do this and get out of here.
Yeah, let's.
Well, we only have an hour, so we better rush.
Supplies lying around.
Any ammo? Oh well. Let's get it moving.
Oh God. This place must have taken the brunt of it.
For chapter two.
And there's Griffin's other tower.
Yeah. Really?
Certainly did a thorough job here.
Mm-hmm.
I've never seen
M goes to kill him, but half of them will stay loyal.
Damn, it must have been hard to push that button.
Mm-hmm.
It was. I was there.
Anya, my bad. I ain't mean it like that.
Mm-hmm.
It's okay.
Here we go again.
Good. I need to kill something ugly.
Ugly. Only a matter of time.
Stay sharp. These assholes can come out of anywhere.
kind of explode in your face, and it doesn't really hurt you. You would assume it would, but apparently not. Well, at least not on normal difficulty. Other ones might be another story. Hello! I wonder. Oh shit, I can't!
Tower.
Yeah, the tower. Rapunzel.
Yeah, and right through Lambent territory.
Man, I hope Dizzy doesn't get any ideas and try to fight his way out. You know?
Mm-hmm.
You know he is.
Yeah,
I
do.
Go back and grab him.
Armed and ready.
Oh boy. Now look. More ashes. Yo, Jace, what the fuck are you doing? I'm dead.
Revive me!
Back. Oh. That's one way to get killed. Objective failed, really? You sure the objective wasn't to die? You positive, game? Oh, you mean because Mount Marcus is in Gears 4? Yeah, okay. Don't want to disrupt the timeline. Boink! fuck? There we go. That's why you check certain areas, because you know, you get some ammo.
Shit, this whole place is unstable. No.
Really?
Come on, run!
And it collapses behind us.
Well, I guess we're not going back that way.
No.
I think we're following the old subway. Well, we managed to reach the tower in one piece.
And there's the cable car at the top. Now all we have to do is get up there.
Delay the inevitable by like 2 seconds. No. Works.
Get inside.
Camera burst. Not worth picking up. Cool. What's that over here? Just a big circle. Never mind. It's just a big area. Alright. Open it up. Everyone through. Oh boy.
This place looks deserted.
You know, maybe they abandoned the place and just moved somewhere safer.
Perfect. Plenty of elevators and no power.
Let's see if there's a generator, or else we got a long climb ahead.
I mean, I don't know if I call it that long of a climb, per se. Oh well, it's all good. Ah, good. We got power!
I know. Something goes right.
Oh, shut up.
Yeah, but then it always goes wrong again.
Uh-huh. Okay, let's go and try one of the lifts.
I don't know. It's gonna be the last one we press. It's gonna be the last one we press.
Well, here's hoping it's intact.
Oh. Or I picked the right one first.
Anyone else hear that?
I do!
Ah, shit! Lambent humans!
It's not just mercy!
Well, that explains why the shipment never came back! They're crawling out of the vents! Watch your back!
More on the way! Watch the lift!
Oh boy. Would they really risk a lift? Yeah, I feel like that's still not, I mean, it's quicker, sure, if it works. But I feel like the whole possibly getting stuck, getting ambushed, and having no room to maneuver, probably a terrible idea. Oh.
Look out! Another lift coming down!
I personally wouldn't risk taking a lift. That's me.
Nice.
They're breaking through the doors.
All right, let's get to that cable car and go get Dizzy.
So I guess we're taking the stairs.
Yeah. Yeah, I'd say so.
This car's the counterweight. Let's move it.
Okay.
So, if they've turned lambent here in the refinery, you know, it really does look like the emotion's the cause.
No shit!
But hold on, we've been exposed to emotion too.
Not as much as they were.
Mm-hmm.
They refined the stuff.
See, there you go. You have to be exposed to it long enough. Mother!
Watch your door!
Saw them in Hanover, only not that close.
I mean...
Yeah, let's not do that again. Ever!
What, you think we did that on
okay,
purpose?
Let's get to the cable car.
Act 4, Chapter 3. Hang 'em high!
Intact. Well, that's something. Come on, let's get out of here.
Go.
Shit. It's not moving.
Oh, boy. Oh,
looks like it's secured to the building with a safety cable.
Then let's get in there and cut this thing loose.
Of course. Boink. All right, progress. We're so good. Yes.
Let's move in.
Hey guys. How are you? What's up? The sky, ha ha ha. Yeah, I know, I've heard that joke before. Hey. just say kill me? Look at where you know, say where I am versus where some of you are. You know, you point up, it's going slightly different directions. Versus someone standing on the side of the road. Yeah, it's very different.
Look, there's the cable.
All right, let's cut it loose.
Okay.
That did it. Good to go.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Slightly overkill, but you know, it's all good.
Before those things catch up with us.
Marcus, come here. This is Dizzy.
What? Yeah.
Did he escape?
Dizzy, go ahead. We're on our way back with the fuel.
He better hold off. Queen Mira just showed up with her war beetle. We're under attack.
Of course she did.
Oh, shit.
We see her, Diz.
Oh,
just
crap.
Keep down and head to the roof.
That bitch is definitely following us.
No.
Hey, the queen's pulling out.
Then let's get over there and help Dizzy.
Okay, we're clear!
Now let's hope Griffin keeps his word.
He bloody well better.
Oh.
Hope Dizzy can hold off the Queen's guards till we get there.
He survived worse, like Scourge.
Yeah.
But if anything happens to him, Griffin won't be so fucking lucky.
Hey, Marcus, it's a long way down. Is this piece of shit gonna hold?
We'll stand a better chance without those barges. Look out! Barge, on our right.
Oh. Don't shoot the barge.
Barge, on our left.
Yeah.
Shit, we're surrounded.
Just hold them off till we can get to Griffin's tower.
Oh, God.
Get Dizzy.
Looks like Mira left her guard behind.
Yep. Yeah. Like there's someone, not one of my guys. Oh, never mind. Stranded. mind if I do. Oh, why is the cup empty? Because no one's done bits today? That's why it's empty, Stacy. Oh, speaking of which. Thank you, Stacy, for the 20 bitties. This shit, huh?
We can't hold out much longer.
Oh.
We're coming to get you, Dizzy. Just hang on.
The green stars are killing everyone.
Probably not quite everyone.
You got our shrinkers here too.
Fine.
We got this.
Fine. Cause you did. That's a lot of blood. Yeah, that's fine. Let me say, I don't ever expect anyone to ever do bits. Donate or sub or whatever. Obviously, I do appreciate it, but it's definitely not expected. It really saves you a whole lot of ammo, doesn't it?
Use the ladders! Come on! We got to get the
Dizzy. Okay! Hey, good. Thank you for the biddies.
Pin down at the far end of the roof now.
Huh? We've reached the roof, Dizzy. We're coming.
Yeah. How often is it that we're pinned down and have to wait for rescue, you know? Yeah, it wasn't really the box I was looking to do. I wanted to put it away. Yeah. Point. Why are you going after the freaking couches? Not like, you know, the guys who were shooting at us.
Okay, Griffin, we got your goddamn fuel. We're done.
Yeah?
You're done? They're fucking dead! My people are all dead! We survived hammer strikes, the grubs, the whole damn war, and then you show up and I lose fucking everybody!
And?
You fucking cog bastards!
The hell did we do?
Everything you do, it's always nothing but death, pain, and miseries, you piece of shit motherfucker!
I just lost my fucking brother, alright? You hear that? My brother, you and your tower and all this fucking emulsion can go to hell.
Yeah.
We'll settle this shit another time, Phoenix. You can count on that, bitch.
Wow, fuck you. What a bastard. And he leaves. And he flips us off.
Come on, let's get this fuel to the truck. Got a submarine to find.
Submarine to find, you say? Shoot him, please, says Chancer. Well, it's too late. It was that whole thing was a bloody cutscene, so you know I can't. It's all good, though.
Marcus Phoenix seems to be as persistent as his father, and just as predictable.
Mm-hmm.
If he lives, our entire species dies. Make sure that his touching little mission ends here.
Yes.
Alright, you are really ugly. Really ugly.
Hit it, Dizzy.
So where the fuck is the fuel?
Here we go!
Trigger!
Turn into guardhouse!
Nope! Really? Another one on the...
Gotcha.
This is easy to get headshots, because the only part of hit you could... The only part of their bodies you can hit is their head. Which actually didn't take nearly as long as I was expecting to get through. Go figure. Boink. Let's keep going. Ooh, ammo. Yes. Oh, man.
I hope they all ain't rusted to hell like that one.
Hopefully not.
Let's try the next hangar.
This submarine's something we can't miss, right, Diz?
No.
Yeah, you ain't gonna trip over it.
Just keep looking.
Huh. What the hell's that white stuff everywhere? Spider webs?
Oh, no.
Never seen webs like that before. Doesn't look like spiders to me.
Oh, good. New enemy incoming.
I'm sure we'll find out what made them soon enough.
Dizzy, how are the five of us going to operate a submarine?
That's what I'm for, ma'am.
Good. Gigantic spider webs. I don't think the closest thing we've seen to spiders is a corpser, but we've never seen them make spider webs. So hell if I know. Boom shot? Eh. Not worth it. I'm just sick of the Lancers. Hi! Oh, God! Gigantic centipede slash millipede. I remember these things.
What are those things, Sally?
Yeah, but I ain't never seen one advocate.
Take him out!
Mind their doors!
Gotcha.
Shoot them in their glowing ass! It works!
Yeah, I'm not sure I remember these guys.
Serapine!
Serapine? You already came up with a name! How? You've seen now two of them. Centipedes?
Okay, let's search this hangar.
Shit, I wonder what other surprises the locals have waiting for us.
That's what it looks like to me. Over here. Yeah. Ah. That's why you check all the different areas. For ammo. But, yeah. Sometimes you wonder, like, how did the developers come up with some of these ideas? But I guess the locusts are based off of bugs, so I guess some of them make all, you know, make sense. Could it be called locust? Ah, there it is. Act 4.
So, Hoffman was right. One submarine.
Yeah,
yes.
And she's still in one piece. Let's look her over.
Man, is that it? I thought we had subs the length of a thrash ball field.
But this is just what we need, sir. A small one's gonna be a lot easier to sneak into Azura. You see? Size ain't everything.
Size ain't everything, huh? Also, guys, I think we're gonna beat this tonight. The whole I think it's gonna take 3 streams to beat this. Well, it took as far as go through the first 2 acts. I had a
just
feeling.
Just gonna
nope.
Look you over and see what kind of shape you're in.
Didn't Special Ops use these in the Pendulum Wars?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. But she's real handy for the job.
Handy for the job. Very handy.
Marcus, this lady's gonna need some parts. See this rotor? Crack clean through. And then there's the fuel. She's empty.
Okay. Oh. Time to look for the goods then.
Good.
So, what's first?
It's not the size up, it's the motion of the ocean. Damn straight, Em. Where do you want to search? Does it really matter? Does it really matter? Where do you want to search first? We have to do both anyway. Guess we'll go to the dockyard first.
You go get the fuel while I dismantle this.
Go. Loctite. Is that all good?
Sharp. We've got more drones.
Did they notice us? There.
Gotcha.
Boink! Yes, did I get the fuel for the douche you didn't shoot? I guess we didn't. We have fuel anyway? I have no idea. Slightly confused.
Come on! Cut across it!
Oh, good. Great.
Salvaging from this rust bucket. Where do we look next?
Let's head outside and find the docks.
Outside for the docks. All right. All this for fuel. Fix up a freaking submarine. Yeah, I swear, we spent 2 acts looking for fuel. Or an act and a half, and now we're here. But now we need fuel anyway. So Dom died for nothing. Damn it, Dom. Why? Ah! Rise, welcome home.
Let's see if there's one in there.
Come on. Come on. Mount. Really? Give me the idea that there are blood mounts around. Yeah, imagine what?
Supply to me.
You can't just jump on board, Marcus.
We need to use the brow. Come on, let's move it.
I'm out. Yeah.
Oh, shit. They really want to stop us, huh? Use the...
No. Okay, that's how we board it.
Get the brow in position.
What the hell's a brow?
The ramp. Move the ramp!
Yeah. Dom died to save you, destroying your fuel and your fuel truck in the front. I mean. Yeah, he did destroy the fuel. Yeah.
Got one.
What? Took out a lot of guys. They sprint the. Is that the lamb and humans from spreading? But considering we ran into them, you know, not that much later. Yeah. So Horizon, how are you doing? Work wasn't too bad.
More locusts by the control room!
Come on, we gotta move this fuel. Use the crane.
Boink. Alright! I'm tired, been a long day. Yeah. Definitely happens. It's been actually for me, a lighter week, for work. I'm not really gonna complain.
Nice!
So I've been taking, Yeah, no.
Let's use the crane to get the fuel to the conveyor belt.
I have to say, the hammer dawn is not really worth it in this game. I mean, I'm gonna say it, but no. You get like 10 seconds out of that, and it's completely out. All the other games, it was the first game. It's like, alright, you can use as much as you want until you get to a certain point when the satellites are out of range. This one, it's like. Oh. Yay, reinforcements! Hey, I wanted to use that. Well. Okay.
They're roping down! Drop them!
Cover! There we go. Hi guys, how are you? How are you?
Taking fire!
way. Yo! Yo! Yeah! Boink! Now then to go to the other side. Oh boy, you guys are dying on Apple a lot. But nice goose and chancer. It's been a while since we've had everyone win. Other when it's like solo. I guess I feel like it's better now. Of course now it's 20 minutes instead of 10 minutes. Yeah.
Sam, you doing okay?
No, I'm not. And neither are you.
No shit.
Yeah. That's about the size of it.
But we'll keep going, right? For him.
Yes. Turn to the sim. Stop
well,
dizzy.
That'll get us to his room.
Yeah.
Okay, now find me a rotor. You know what you're looking for, right?
Yeah, big heavy round thing with fan blades.
Yeah. So we can find. Okay, of course we're gonna find this.
Wretches!
Hey, normal wretches. We haven't seen them in a long time. Hi. Boink. Guys in our way.
Those old shells are gonna be pretty unstable by now.
Uh-huh. The sub, get the hell out of here. And then that's the gist of it. And then I'm assuming onto Azura for the final act of the game.
Hey, there's a lift over there.
There's a lift, huh? Not good. All that ammo there, but no, I'm good. I'm just gonna take a lift. Not ammo, but weapons I don't care to use. I don't really care for the shotgun all that much. Yeah, this is a feeling. The lift couldn't have started at the bottom already. much sense. I'd extend the game time by, go 5 seconds, maybe 6. Alright, let's go. Kick it open. It's the hell opening it normally. You gotta kick it down! Boomer! I mean, no. Oh, boom. Bit of a gift card. Nice! Oh, jeez. We all get it. Let me use this pipe as a bit of cover. Grinder's out. Hi, dude, and so is this dude. Yeah, he's nothing but bits. Well, I grab that. Grab that.
Here come those gas bags again.
Again. Anya, can you? How many there are, but I'm not dead all of a sudden. This is like three left. Excuse me. Fuck you. Oh, it's so brutal. Got it. Hi. Beautiful.
Come on, we gotta keep looking for that damn rotor.
God damn it.
You know what we need to do is find a maintenance area.
Yeah?
Well, that looks promising.
Maintenance bay.
If that's a maintenance bay, then they probably got our rotor.
Uh-huh. Damn, we're not gonna find the spider. Or it's just an armored centipede. Gigantic ass armored centipedes. Centipedes! Lancers. One for more long distance killing. Well, you know, running up to just absolutely destroying them. Are we getting close to five? Quickly, install them. There's a lot of guys up there, so I'm not gonna risk them.
Boink! Hey, that looks like it.
Dizzy, I think we've got it. We're on our way back.
Marcus, I'll have this filly running smooth as a fancy gold watch before you notice.
All quiet on your end?
Yeah, so far so good.
I mean...
Okay, let's grab it with the loader.
Loader? There's a loader, you say? Yes, there be a loader! I found the loader! Yes. Hi.
Looks like we need the loader to open this door.
Really? Are you sure? You sure about that? Open the door! Keep moving! Woohoo! Good! Loader! Hardly know her! Ah! And it rhymes! Perfect use of it!
Contest!
Probably want to get out of that for now.
Reavers, get the loader behind cover.
Oh, Jesus.
Don't lose the road.
Amkus and Bo all have hardly done. Right. That doesn't have guns. Doing good. Okay, let's yeah. Thank you for getting out of the way. Bo, yes. Yes, Bo has been here. I see. I'm gonna step on like a giant ass button with a loader. Makes sense. And look, another door. Guess it unloads that area, it loads up this area. I guess. This is the way it's designed. I'm sure there's a bit of a delay there opening this door.
Yeah, that'll do nice. Won't take me long to fit this.
Good.
Looks like the hangar's pulley system runs out to the dock. Dizzy, you operate the hangar doors. We'll take care of any resistance along the way.
Go! Same, where are we supposed to be going? Never mind. That answers that question. Boomers! A boomer and a vulture. A grinder. Uses an altar.
Come on. Come get some. Okay, we're coming up to the second door.
Yeah. No, well. Rotor, hardly know her.
Let's see what's behind door number two.
Assortment of cash and prizes.
Okay, Diz, open the second set of doors.
Grinder, hardly know her.
Heads up, we got Queen's guards in here with us.
Yeah, over here too. We need to clear them out before we go open the next door.
Oh.
Revive me!
Yeah, no shit.
Okay, Diz, this should be the last set of doors. Get ready to bring the sub through.
I'm guessing the locals are gonna have a big window.
Yes. We good, guys. We good.
Sweet.
Moving on up. Oh.
Through. Let's go.
Did we do it? Did we win? No. Okay. That was nice while it lasted. She wasn't long enough. It's fine. Oh, one shot. Don't mind my slow. Okay, never mind, because I don't even bring over this. I did that on purpose. But I do know there is a mulcher. A bit of ammo. More ammo down over here. Are we gonna have some centipedes? Hi, ugly mother truckers.
Oh shit, somebody upgraded.
Really?
Oh, shit! The rounds just bounce off them!
Try explosives!
Armored cancer!
See what you got!
Revive me!
Ah! Blew up. I fell to. I exploded to pieces. All the oh my goodness, that's spam and chat.
Armored cancer. Oh, shit, the rounds just bounce off them.
Try explosives.
Okay. There. Took me a second. Like, I know there's a way to do this. Yes, thank you for the biddy! Oh, no. Now two biddies!
Here comes some more! Drag out!
Shit, they got more therapy!
Really? Oh my god! Stop it!
parking lot.
Holy shit, guys, we're too big. Oh, thank you for all the babies, guys. I'll give help points eventually.
Sweet.
All right. Cool. Now let's open the door.
Running.
Yeah.
That's Bad favorite kind of toy.
Yeah.
But you got to see what we found, baby. Whoa.
What you found, huh?
Please.
Anya, you don't sound right. You got trouble?
Just a bit.
We're heading for Azura now. We'll rendezvous with you outside the maelstrom. Might take us some time.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. We'll be there with some backup, too.
Watch your six, Cole. Anya out.
Uh-huh. Couldn't tell him, huh?
Don't worry,
hey, Kirito.
I'll break it to them.
No, you won't. I'll tell him.
Marcus will tell him. Yeah. Goose, thank you. Whew. We're still Act 4, Chapter 6, Watery Grave. Yeah. Oh, God. This is gonna be a fun part, isn't it? Yeah.
Yo, Dizzy, how deep can this thing go? Son, that ain't gonna matter.
say dead. Ow. Ow, we're fine.
We're clear. I can't see them. Yeah, but that doesn't mean they can't find us. Look out!
They're following the searchlights.
Oh, shit.
Thanks, Dizzy. I can't see a goddamn thing.
It's okay. I can pick out the real big stuff on the sonar.
Anything trailing us now?
Nothing on sonar.
Nothing on sonar? Good.
Dizzy, how's the sub holding up?
Nothing's busted yet, ma'am. We're okay.
Huh. There we go. What a submarine.
Everybody, quiet. You hear that?
It sounds like an earthquake. That's weird.
Dizzy, hit the lights.
Oh, big fish. There's always a bigger fish.
Oh, that was close.
Always a bigger fish.
Hang on.
Now where'd it go? It was right there.
I don't see it.
Not to Leviathan.
Come on, we gotta shake that thing!
Gotta shake it!
Damn, that nearly breached my hull! Keep it away from the sub! Shoot it in the face! God, help! We got the whole damn Navy down here!
We're gonna get him easily!
Uh-huh.
Oh, What's up?
Help you.
Izzy, get us out of here.
I'm trying, Dale, but you won't listen.
Look out!
Oh, God. This is bad. We're being pulled in a circle.
I think with room.
Nice job, Dizzy. Thanks.
Oh. I'm glad that's over.
Yeah, we got a surface yet.
Uh-huh. Can we make it?
Stand by. I see something.
Torpedoes incoming! Fire!
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. More than one more?
Look out! There's another!
Go, 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 go! I feel like I'm doing all the work here, despite there being four of us!
One down!
There's another one.
Hold up those torps!
It's a torp! Very, very good point. Very good point.
Okay, Dizzy.
Act 5, chapter 1. Home away from home.